You know how in the film Surf's Up, they create surfboards out of trees? Well, Pokemon must have seen that and gone,
"That's a great idea!"
Because in Pokemon Black and White 2, there's a tree in PokéStars Studios that you can surf on. You can't move while surfing or catch any Pokemon there, but I still like it because it gives you an excuse to actually visit the studios. Because no one else is otherwise.